Hello, Dad. So, what do you think?
No, it was great. Really, really, kicking.
But, Ebi, shouldn't you be rehearsing your speech? You're about to be crowned the Easter Bunny in front of 3,000 of your peers.
Yeah, about that.
Yes?
Look, Dad, ever since I was yay big, it's been the Easter Bunny wouldn't do that and the Easter Bunny has to be perfect, but I'm not perfect.
Oh, I know that, son, but you'll get there eventually.
But I'm... Listen, you want me to be this. But maybe I'm not this. Just maybe. Maybe I'm this.
A sock?
Ugh. Yeah, that's right. I might be a metaphorical sock. I might not be a good enough egg, but I might be the best sock ever. I might not cut it delivering Easter baskets, but I might be great at something else.
Oh, the drums! Well, I think that's fine. I think it's really nice that you have a hobby. Everyone should have a hobby.
It's not a hobby, Dad. I want to drum in a band. I want to see the world.
Maybe the Easter Bunny sees the world. Every country in one night, making people of the world happy.
Oh, really, Dad? The whole world? What about China?
It's candy, woman! All right, so we haven't cracked China yet, but for all those that do believe, you will be there.
No, Dad, I don't want to be the Easter Bunny.
Now listen to me. 4,000 years of tradition doesn't end just because one selfish bunny doesn't feel like doing it.
Look, Dad...
No, EB, you look. You are going to be the Easter Bunny. You need to get it together, get rid of these drums, and get your priorities straight. I'll see you out there.
No, I don't think you will. Destination, where dreams come true. In-flight snack preference? Any baggage? Just emotional. I'm sorry, Dad.